with KHON2 Weather, Kanoi Gibson.
Welcome back. Well, the story of the day was the wind, but we didn't see as many showers, at least in the leeward areas. Right now, they're still coming in all across the state, focusing in on those windward and mauka areas. But today, we did see some showers over in Kauai from Kapa'a up to Hanalei, and even in Oahu, definitely seeing them on the Ko'olau areas over in windward Oahu. But as the day went on, we started to see those clear up. Same story for East Maui as well. But it was Hilo where we saw majority of the showers. Those are still coming in right now, will probably continue all throughout the night. Now that's this area on our satellite here, and it extends out just a little bit, so we'll continue to see those windward showers, but they will be decreasing as this area of high pressure starts to move slowly east, and that will also settle the winds as the week wears on. But for now those winds are still between 15 and 25 miles per hour with some higher gusts. Mostly cloudy skies tonight with some scattered showers and breezy out there, and then tomorrow is a Hanaho of today, partly cloudy skies, scattered windward and showers and breezy. But again, those winds will start to come down as the week wears on. Surf on the north shore is coming down tomorrow, 3 to 5 feet on the north, 2 to 3 on the west, and the south is 1 to 3. It is 10 days after that full moon, so that's why we're seeing those box jellyfish come in on the south. So just be careful, check with lifeguards before going out. East shore is still rocking with 7 to 10 footers, choppy and major rip currents and shore breaks. So that's where the high surf advisory comes in. That's been extended to tomorrow night. Small craft advisory for all Hawaiian waters, and the gale warning and wind advisory for Maui County and the Big Island has also been extended to tomorrow morning. Trade winds sticking around all week long, so enjoy them while you can, because we could see those hazy conditions return next week, but for now it'll be scattered showers picking up again Thursday night and into Friday, and a nice cool winter week.